So you meant the world to me.
Wednesday. I went to school. My math test went good, so that's good because that would have been bad if I failed that because I went to a concert. I have my 5 Seconds of Summer hoodie I wore today, so did Camry, and we both wore black leggings and white shoes, so we literally looked like twins. It was so funny. But pretty good day of school. I just have some homework to do tonight and one song left, I'm pretty sure, guys. Like, to check everything, but I'm pretty sure it's one song left. I'd love to get that done like today, so that's done when I go back to Ohio tomorrow. But that's it. My jeans came in that I've been waiting for forever, and I'm letting my dog in because my mom went to the shop. Maya, come on in. Come on. So that is what is going on right now. Okay, guys, it is Thursday. My hair looks crazy because I just like flicked it all over. But we're heading back to the airport. It's about 1:30. I went to school and everything today. Going back to the airport again, and we will go to Ohio. It's just me and my mom. I think my dad flies out tomorrow because he had to go somewhere for work. Me and my mom are going to the airport, fly there. We have an hour drive when we get there, so I'll probably finish watching Riverdale, to be honest. And there's a Dunkin' Donuts, like, right by the gate at the airport. Same gate as last week, like, or same area. So I'm gonna go get a coffee because they're really good from there, and yeah. Everyone enjoys when I go, Mom, say hi, and you're like, hi. Because you don't go. But we're going to the horse show. It's cloudy out. Yeah. It's literally 2 minutes later, and we are back in the cabin because I forgot to put on my rings. And there's this, I swear it's just a superstition, but if I don't have my rings on, I always do terrible. Like, I always crash or something. So Mom's like, yeah, we're going to go back and get them. So now we're getting them, and now we're going to walk back. And this piece of hair is really bugging me today. To the horse show. Right, Mom? Oh my god, the lady was...